Welcome back. Tonight we're going to do a little bit of cooking on the boat for dinner. So if you don't like cooking as part of sailing, you can just skip to the end. But anyway, I know a lot of people like variety. They like to see the sailing. They like to see projects. Other people like to see cooking. So tonight's a cooking night. I'm going to make steak in a frying pan, only because I'm in the marina and we're not allowed to use our grills on the back of our boat in the marina, so it's going in a frying pan. I'm also making a salsa with that out of tomatoes, avocado, and onion, and a little picante sauce. Also as a side, I'm going to roast some corn and fry some mushrooms as a side to that steak. So stay tuned, I'm going to prepare that, and we'll be eating probably in about a half an hour. Thanks for watching. Bon appetit! Salsa came out really good.